you believe to be true is not true, how would you know? If you can't answer that, then you might believe a conspiracy theory. Oh, oh, you're trapped in a fortress of confirmation bias.